be kneeling up against the wall. Now, the distance apart from the wall will be determined on how much ankle mobility you have. So start pretty close to the wall. You need to keep that foot on the ground, and then you bend at the ankle to see if you can touch the knee to the wall. If you can, keep backing it up until you find that end range where you could still touch the wall, but it's pretty difficult. You want to keep working that range. Also, going in all three directions, middle and both sides.